My name is Solange Mussat. I work at the Novo Nordisk Foundation Center for Biosustainability, and I'm head of a research group called Biomass Conversion and Bioprocess Technology. The research in my group is mostly about the development of new, efficient, and sustainable process technologies, especially related to the conversion of biomass into different products, including chemicals, foods, food ingredients, and enzymes, and biochemicals like pharmaceuticals, for example. Biomass is a very interesting feedstock for industrial applications. It's abundant at a low cost, it's rich in sugars that can be used for fermentation, and it contains also several other compounds in the composition that can be used for valuable applications. Then in my group, we are using chemical engineering and biotechnology tools to develop new processes from biomass, able to replace the current chemical processes available in industrial scale, but with economic and environmental benefits. The idea that we have in the group is to develop processes that can be more sustainable and efficient alternatives to the chemical processes that are currently in the market. And we are trying to develop something new using biomass as a feedstock so that we can replace the chemical alternatives for more sustainable alternatives processes for the production of these different components. The ultimate goal of our research is to create a better future through the development of these new alternatives, where our resources can be used more consciously, where the environment is preserved, and where our needs can be produced in a more efficient, economic, and responsible way.